The roof rats really love the citrus.
Absolutely.
And so I correct me if I'm wrong, but we see a big correlation. If you don't have citrus trees, a lot of times you're not going to have the roof rats. Am I right?
We used to think that.
Okay.
Anymore, roof rats are everywhere.
Okay.
We have them. We have them from Buckeye to Santan, from Casa Grande to Flagstaff.
Okay.
They're everywhere in between.